Hi, good morning guys, how are you? This is a very long overdue video. A lot of you had been asking me for my DIY vitamin C toner for clear skin. So here I am, finally. This is one of the best remedies that I've ever shared in my channel. This will give you clear skin and glowing skin, bright skin naturally. It is super easy to make this toner at home. I'm going to jump straight into it. But before I do that, please make sure you subscribe to my channel so that you won't miss out on my latest videos. If you prefer reading the natural remedies, you can visit my website, which is writerpath.com. In my blog, I've got a lot of healthy weight loss recipes and natural remedies there. I'm quite a minimalist when it comes to skincare routine, but one thing I do is to follow a consistent skincare routine with natural products. So for making this excellent vitamin C toner, I'm peeling an orange. We need the peels. We are going to get the orange oil from these peels. If you want a stronger toner, you can grate it. I use both the peels and I've grated it too. This gives a stronger orange oil when we make the toner. Orange has got excellent vitamin C. It's great for your skin. And then I'm using chamomile flowers. Chamomile is great for healing any skin allergies. This natural moisturizer helps in tightening your skin pores, and it's also great for protecting you from sunburns. If you get the chamomile flowers, you can buy it, or you can also use the chamomile tea bags. I'll give you the link for chamomile below this video. Then I'm using good quality organic green tea. This has got plenty of antioxidants and is great for keeping your skin clear. It removes acne spots and pigmentation. It has got wonderful anti-aging benefits. You're going to pour boiling water and leave it for 30 minutes to 1 hour. The longer the better, because it is going to infuse the oils from the orange. Orange peel is so high in antioxidants, it's going to give you a big punch of vitamin C. And that vitamin C is going to give you collagen production. This is going to give you beautiful, bright and young looking skin. And other thing is, I'm going to use fresh oranges. I don't want to put it with the hot water. We want to preserve the goodness from the orange juice. So once you have infused the orange peels, chamomile and green tea concoction, you're going to strain it completely and then get rid of all the oranges, chamomile and green tea leaves. So to prepare the toner, I'm going to give you three recipes. One for normal skin and oily skin, and for dry and sensitive skin. Number one, if you've got normal skin, then just add about a tablespoon of orange juice with this toner and you're good to go. If you've got sensitive skin or dry skin, then add fresh mint leaves while you're infusing it with the hot water. I'm using fresh mint leaves from my kitchen garden. Mint or pudina is an aromatic herb used for medicinal purposes, especially for the skin. It is packed with vitamins that are essential for maintaining a glowing skin. You need to add the mint before infusing it with hot water and then filter it. This is for dry or sensitive skin. Number three, if you have got oily skin, then once you have infused the concoction, add 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar to this. I've already posted the simple recipe of making apple cider vinegar at home. I'll give you the link below this video. So this is the third variation. After you have made the basic toner, you can customize it according to your skin type. What I would recommend you do is, this is what I do. I put the makeup wipes in the toner. You can also use cotton wipes. Put this in the fridge, and when I want to use it, I just wipe my face with this. This will preserve the goodness if you keep it in the fridge. It'll last for longer. If you put this in the fridge, it'll last you for about 2 weeks. So try this at home and let me know in the comment section below this video. And also keep in mind that what you eat and how you feel inside is also very important to have a beautiful skin. So keep that smile on and you're beautiful. Take care and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up. Have a lovely day, guys. Bye-bye.